Another morning at the Bikes R Us bike shop. Few oldies here today. There's Pete CBX. I bought their Monda in the knee. So you got his big Valkyrie. There's everyone in there. Another the bike I'd like to have. There he is to the owner. She's a beauty, mate. She's a bloody ripper. You don't want to sell it, eh?
Oh, I'd never sell this.
Geez, how much room have you got under these?
That's cool. I bought one new in 75 and I regretted selling it.
Yeah. Geez. No. It'd be something I've been looking at lately. I don't think I'm allowed to get one. It'd be a lot better to ride than that one.
Yeah.
Out through the two-stroke, a long time. Turn the petrol off. Beautiful machine. See you later. It's about 30 grand.
I don't need a big stick.
Get it going.
That was hard to start.
Listen to it. Nice little bike. Look at that riding position. Those big bars.
It's comfortable.
Huh?
It's comfortable.
It is. It's not bad.
Oh, shut up.
Get, where you go? Oh. Look at him on his new toy. I can't hear it. You got it going still?
I had to sell my little Yamaha to buy it.
Oh, what, the twin?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I got 4 grand for it.
Yeah. There'll be no smoke coming out of it. Oh, she's a ripper. That was the sound of a CBX. Yeah. throttle. He might. No. He didn't give it too many biggies. Oh.